I have been asked about why I have no outlines in some of my videos, and why things seem to be going so quickly, as if I had faster movement speed, and even instant text speed. Well, these were all correct, and I'm going to prove the point here by quickly running through the game until you reach the point where you can get Mystery Gift. I am using these patches as I just described, and these include no outlines, no text scrolling, just instant text speed, faster movement. I also have, SaltySD, which makes it easier to ROM hack stuff. It loads files from your SD card instead of the ROM. I'll explain more on that later. The other thing I have is Meme Crypto, which allows you to scan a PK Hex QR code and inject stuff in your boxes directly just using the QR feature. It's super neat for when you want to play offline and don't want to deal with NTR. So as you can see in the top right of the screen, we have a counter, which will show you just how long it takes for me to play the game all the way to the point where you can get Mystery Gift. That will be the metric we'll be using here. As the Dialga shows you, ain't nobody got time for that. And yes, that pun literally got through space and time, as you can see from the background. So that is all I have to say. I'll just run through the game normally without saying anything else. So in advance, thank you for watching, please leave a like and a subscribe. I will leave a link in the description for the patch I'm using. That's a beautiful thing about Luma. It lets you run a .ips patch without having to load the code.bin each time. These will only work for Sun and Moon 1.1, so keep that in mind. But yeah, that's all I have to say on this one. Without any further ado, sit back and enjoy this video.
Hey, young blue, follow baby, young blue. Hey, young blue, follow baby, young blue. Hey. Thank you. Yeah. Okay.